hope that God decides to talk through them. If the people decide to walk with them, regardless of pitchfork, cosigns, I'll jump. Make sure the sound man doesn't cock block the drums. Let the snare knock the air right out of your lungs. And those words be the oxygen. Just breathe, amen. Regardless, I'ma say it. Felt like I got signed the day that I got an agent. Got an iTunes check, shit, man, I'm parent. About damn time that I got out of my basement. About damn time I got around the country and I hit these stages. I was made to slay them. 10,000 hours, I'm so damn close, I can taste it. Also, Malcolm Gladwell, David Bowie meets Kanye. Shit, this is dedication. A life lived for art has never been life wasted. 10,000. This is my arena. The TV told me something different, I didn't believe it. I stand here in front of you today, all because of an idea. I could be who I wanted if I could see my potential, and I know that one day I'ma be him. Put the gloves on, sparring with my ego. Everyone's greatest obstacle, I beat him. Celebrate that achievement, got some attachments and baggage I'm actually working on leaving. See, I observed Escher, I love Basquiat, I watched Keith Haring. You see, I study art. The greats weren't great because at birth they could paint. The greats were great because they paint a lot. I will not be a statistic, just let me be. No child left behind, that's the American scheme. I make my living off of words and do what I love for work. And got around 980 on my SATs. Take that system, what you expect? Generation of kids choosing love over a desk. You put those hours in and look at what you get. Nothing that you can hold, but everything that it is. 10,000. Different day, same struggle, slow motion as time slips through my knuckles. Nothing beautiful about it, no light at the tunnel. But the people that put their passion before them being comfortable. Raw, unmedicated heart, no substitute. Banging on tabletops, no substitute. I'm feeling better than ever, man, what is up with you? Scraping my knuckles and battling with some drug abuse. I lost another friend, got another call from a sister. And I speak for the people that share that struggle too. Like they got something bruised, my only rehabilitation was the sweat, tears, and blood went up in the booth. It's the part of the show where it all fades away. When the